an investment in the island's education, according to education officials. It's the first ever laptop initiative for St. Lucia, and the first school to benefit was the Ciceron Secondary School. In a brief ceremony, over 100 parents signed the documents, paving the way for their children to obtain the electronic devices.
One thing I tell you, parents, I know today you get the laptops with your students, but you have some people to sign, simply to make you know that when we give things, we expect people to show that they are responsible. Every privilege we get, every gift we get, there comes a certain responsibility with it. So this morning you'll sign a little contract that says that you are going to do a number of things. And remember, anybody who leaves the country, you're no longer a student in St. Lucia, the laptop stays in St. Lucia.
Education authorities say that the laptop have some 20 different software installed, which include security features to deter theft. The Ministry of Education expects that the devices will assist students greatly in their overall education.
As the years roll by, we'll have a full-fledged school where laptops will be used by every student in every class. But I want you to remember the responsibility that comes with the machine. It is always good to have the machine, but then we must always be responsible for the security of the machine, as well as what we do on the machine.
Parents welcomed the initiative and the concept of investment to improve education for their children.
I've had computers at my house for the past 20 years, and my children has the opportunity to use them. And definitely, I think the parents has a responsibility to ensure that the children use the computers wisely.
Most of the kids are 15, 14. It's a good time for them to learn responsibility. It's a good time for them to be responsible for assets. And the computer, the laptop is an asset, and it's their own asset. So I'm hoping that the children take responsibility for the laptop and to see it as a gift, an educational gift that will further their own, you know, assessment, their own evaluation, their own growth.
Over 3,000 laptop computers will be distributed to fourth-form students at 24 secondary schools throughout St. Lucia in a fulfillment of a campaign promise made by the St. Lucia Labour Party. The fulfillment of the promise had to be deferred by an entire school year due to the procurement and other administrative and logistical reasons. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.